Hi guys, I have a really quick tutorial for you today which will help you shave time off your day by integrating your Canva account with Dropbox. If you're a freelancer or a small business owner like me, you'll understand how quickly the minutes go in a day. So it's really important that you cut down as much as possible on time-wasting tasks. It's a bit like saving money. A few pounds here and there on takeaway coffees, for example, which is what I used to do, soon adds up to quite a substantial sum of money at the end of the month. So try and think of your time in the same way as you think of money. If you start by saving a few minutes here and there, you'll soon become much more productive and save several hours during a week. I save a lot of my files to Dropbox and I also share files with clients. So I was really, really relieved when I heard that Canva had decided to integrate with Dropbox, which makes image saving and sharing so much more streamlined. So today I want to show you four things. Number one is how to integrate Canva with Dropbox. Number two, how to start saving your designs direct to Dropbox. Number three fabulous ways to share those designs direct from Dropbox. And number four, how to edit a Canva design from Dropbox. I've also got a really exciting new feature which has just been announced by Canva. I'm going to share that with you at the end of the tutorial. It's literally just been announced today, so make sure you stay tuned. Let's dive in. Integrate your Canva account with Dropbox. Now you can save your Canva designs directly into a Dropbox folder. From your Dropbox folder, you can share your Canva designs three different ways. You can invite someone by email to either edit or view your design. To save time, you can even access and edit your Canva file directly from Dropbox. And that is all there is to it. Now for the announcement I was going to share with you. I have just heard this morning from the Canva team that you will soon be able to remove the background from a photograph in Canva in just a few clicks. We are going to be beta testing it this week. I've asked the team at Canva when this might be rolled out to all users, so as soon as I know, I will let you know. As always, help me to help you by giving this tutorial a like in YouTube, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss out on any more tutorials. I will see you next time. Bye.